everyone. My name is John. I'm 11 years old. I study in class 5 at primary school in Ninh province. My family has 6 people. My grandparents, my parents, me and my sister. I have many hobbies. Firstly, I like playing football. I always play football with my boys, with my boyfriends. It's a park. After finishing my homework, I have been playing football since I was 5. In the year I was grateful, I was selected to join a district football team. My father told my teacher about hobby. The teacher told him that there was a football club, a school, and I am good at football, so I should join his club. Secondly, I like watch film Dragon Ball. I watch Dragon Ball in the evening. The main character is Son Goku. He is very tall and strong. He has 2 children and a wife. Her name is Titi. The first child is Son Goten, and the second child, his name is Son Gohan. Since Goku was 1, he lived on the mountain with his grandfather. In the moon circle, he turns into a big gorilla, outrides his grandfather. In the next day, he meets a girl. Her name is Bulma. They together for Dragon Ball. That's all.
Okay, so your hobbies are playing football and watching Dragon Ball.
Yes.
Yeah, do you have any other hobbies?
Yes. But I talked of 2 hobbies.
Yeah, but just give me a list of any other hobbies that you have.
Yes.
What other ones?
I study football 3 months.
No, and tell me what other hobbies you have.
What?
What other hobbies do you have?
I like play football. Watching Dragon Ball. Do homework with my friends and play badminton in parks.
Okay. So you have 4 hobbies.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. And how long have you been in the club? In the football club.
I started in football club 3 months.
3 months?
Yes.
How many matches have you played? How many games?
Three games.
3 games? Yes. Did you win?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm
maker. Okay, very good. And Dragon Ball, what kind of TV show is that? Is it a comedy, a horror? What is it? So what kind of TV show is Dragon Ball? Is it a funny show? Is it a scary show?
Oh, very funny.
Yeah?
Yes.
And is it an anime?
Yes.
Yeah? And from which country? Japan?
Yes. From which country? Japan.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
Yes.
And John did a good test. I'd like to work more on some of his pronunciation. Maybe I can speak a bit slower in here. But overall, he did well, and I'd like to give him a score of 8. Well done, John. Goodbye.